Mysterious Shard.
Okay.
That was a fucked up.
I still can't believe that actually happened, dude.
Yes.
That was fucked up, dude. That was so fucked up. Literally shot you with the fucking... I think maybe you're the snare. Which, by the way, the moment I used it, then disappeared off my bar. The game was like, you fucked up so bad. You need to just remove this spell from your arsenal.
You fucked up so horrifically that I'm just going to take this from you.
Yeah, just yeek.
Don't use it again. Just... They didn't give a shit when I hit you with 45 necrotic
Yeah. But I give you a little bit of a hypnotic gaze, you know, a little sexy look or a little snare, and it's like, nah, get fucked.
They didn't give a single shit when I hit you with that 45 damage.
Okay, I'll be right back. Where do I teleport to? Joaquin's rest.
Let me step a different one.
Maybe now she'll talk to me?
Something's on my mind.
Yep.
She threw gold at me. I'll gladly take it.
The year, Tenere. The place, sleepy little town called Baldur's Gate. Our hero, Karlach, a knock-kneed delinquent from the outer city. I was a kid looking for a way to fill my days and make some cash when I fell into the wrong crowd. Worked for a guy I respected. Through the jigs and the reels, he made a deal with Zariel behind my back. You know, she put this thing in my chest and set me to work. Well, to war. I 10 years of that. The stories I could tell. Guy named Gortash.
Are we gonna kill Gortash?
Inventor. One of these wheeler-dealer types who seems to have a finger in every... I guess I was naive to think everything he got up to was above board. What did I know? I saw a job. A good job. Sometimes I'm jealous of that girl. Ugh, to feel so let's hope Damon is as good as he seems. Once my engine's handled, I can focus on more important matters. Gives me energy. Power. If I'm excited at all, angry, nervous, delighted, enticed, I burn hot. Hot enough to burn anyone who gets close.
You must be pent up.
I try not to think about it. I still think about it constantly, but...
I love how she's like, I try not to think about it, but I think about it all the time.
I'll sort the whole infernal affair out, get myself cooled off, start making up for lost time. But not today.
Don't worry, we'll fuck later. We'll fuck later.
That will touch you just then.
She still seems like she's fine with me.
One now.
Depends on the type.
Are we gonna fight any devils?
Hate an inferno, but that's an easy one.
We fight love one.
Okay.
They don't love is their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand, every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed
my
out.
My fucking foot.
Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improv. Anyway, what were we talking about?
I can summon off here. There we go.
Hey, I'm back.
Are you back? Okay, cool. I was about to get a bit weird with Karlach, so I guess it's a good time.
Huh?
Let's go. I was about to talk to you about my dark urge things.
I see. Why are we back here? We were supposed to go up.
Oh.
I'm waking up.
You're waking up.
Huh? Oh! I don't want to see that first thing in the morning.
This seems like an issue. And we don't really care about you. Child. You can kill her.
Does just still Kithrak not command your respect?
Oh yeah, we stole his armor.
Child of Gith, I've not come to kill you. I've come to.
I was wondering why he has such. He doesn't have his fucking like knightly armor on anymore.
And then Cole's head.
What head? It's wrong. It's right.
It's wrong. Yeah, you're right.
I'm pretty sure that we have a better blade than that. My blade
rests. Yeah, we don't need his fucking stupid ass weapon.
Call execute him.
Also, this, and also, I just want to put it out there while all this is happening, fucking Chris's bard music is still playing in the background, eh? Like,
what I don't like is that these. What I don't like is that the Gith Yankee, these pinnacles of fucking martial prowess, are also fucking skinny.
They are very, very.
Speak. My ear is yours.
I know you carry the astral prism.
Oh, wow. The timing of the music's actually going quite well right now. It's like getting all dramatic now.
And I intend to help you bring it to fruition.
Vlaketh's demise.
I should do this more.
I should run you through for suggesting it.
You're just in the background playing a lyre or whatever. Yeah. Like it's just off screen. Your fucking song.
I hate it, dude.
I love it.
Did you choose the one option none of us chose? And I
will be the one to yep.
But the one inside's chosen you as an ally, protects you with their power. That very power will be the end of Vlaketh's tyranny. The Prism's tenant must be let loose. I've sought their freedom for eons. When the Prism went missing, I feared the worst. Instead, you've granted the opportunity I've so long.
He's lying, isn't he?
All that remains is the key that unchains them.
Answer me.
Do you want to be spoiled?
I just know that he's lying, because she said that you shouldn't trust him.
I'll be waiting in a tap room called Shadaris's
Caress. Her, he's talking about.
That is where we decide the fate of my people. Lazel, together we will break our chains and be Vlaketh's slaves no longer.
I am no slave, just still Kithrak. The Undying Queen is my freedom. It is she who will purify me, and she who will ascend me.
Man, you are like brainwashed for days, Lazel.
Every last one. There is no purification, no ascension. The Zaith Isk does not purify. It extracts memory and kills the infected. Nor does the Lich Queen glorify the ascended. She feeds on most all of them to grow her power and pursue godhood.
Madness! You flood me with this heresy. I will hear no more of it.
Sad my song ended.
I'll say, I mean, the first one did try to kill us, so.
I just want people to die.
You shouldn't.
Don't let me do conversations.
I served Vlaketh the whole of my life.
I just noticed we also stole fucking Lazel's armor.
We stole everybody's armor.
Names me her Sherlock.
I'm currently wearing her underwear.
No wonder you're standing so upright.
It rides very up.
I can imagine.
My horse crack now reaches my neck.
Lazel, I see Talakmagir in you, sister in freedom. Together, we will be our people's light.
Your face just doesn't even move for me.
The Queen's warriors hunt you. The Quanith will sound you out when you come near their portals. Hear its cry and prepare for battle or slip away.
So always prepare for battle. We don't run away, yeah? Unless it's in camp.
Vlaketh's gaze pierces the season skies. Yeah. She believes me loyal, and I can't afford her mistrust. Keep the astral prism close. Let no one take it from you. Slay any who try. Now to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting.
That's still like a whole act away, man. Like, you need to chill. That's
thin
like
his legs are, man.
Hours. Your head is very thin.
It's like stick figure legs like that.
It's like every male Gith Yankee just skips leg day. For some reason.
They skip all the days, bro.
They don't have a day.
Hey, Lazel wants to talk.
Man, I really don't care. Okay, bye.
All right.
No time for chit-chat.
She said it.
Wait, what?
Mm-hmm. Okay, boys.
Right, now we still need to go back to Joaquin's Rift, because it took us here last time. I don't know what that was.
I don't know where it's taking me now. I left camp.
It looks like an underdark loading screen.
Mine's a normal one. Yeah.
Mine is the underdark loading screen.
Oh no, where are we going to pop up?
Oh, never mind. Now it's an above ground loading screen.
Mine's Grimforge now.
Mine is in the goblin camp. It's teasing us.
It's like, where will you go? Who knows?
I'm hearing birds.
I'm hearing immediately birds as well. I'm at 100%. It's just not loading.
Same? Okay, there you go.
I'm at Joaquin's Rest. Okay, cool.
Alright, let me go and steal this thing.
Moving ahead.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Yep.
Okay, so this fight here, target the two big death knights. Because all the ghouls, they're... Knights. Yeah, the okay, if you see ahead, you'll see like two shadows of them. There's one there and there's one there. It's called the Death Shepherd.
Okay.
Deppard.
The reason why is because they can resurrect the ghouls constantly.
Okay. Hunger of a dog?
Also, that one ghoul, like, right, yeah. if you get too close to him, he basically skips your turn.
Okay.
Kind of want the fight to be started before I can... Chris, they saw you there.
No, they don't. Oh, no. Walk up this. There we go. I'm not first. You might want to back up a little.
Okay, let me keep backing up then.
There's one. That one dashed. What are you going to do? You also dashed. Okay, it's this one that releases the cloud. There we go.
Okay, so whose turn is it now?
It's mine.
Okay,
number of a door then.
The second shepherd is still missing.
I'm going to hit him with the thingy then as well.
Yeah, and then I can put Locust on that as well.
I just want to try and scream. No, I can't scream yet. Wait, we need to get
How? What? When is it your turn?
I'm going to first attack. I just have to attack.
Okay.
I'm going to do this.
I think I must split him here in any case.
They're too far. Oh, but Hunger of a Dog means I can get way closer.
Yeah. Hunger of a Dog is too good of a thing to not have, honestly.
It really is. I think I'm gonna hit him with...
Chris, how many shots?
Enough.
Just no, say I when wanna... I can put stuff on before you scream.
Okay. I just wanna hit... Oh, I'm trying to hit multiple people. It's not working the best.
Oh, if you wanna hit multiple people, go around this like pathway. And then you can stand there. I don't think they have vision. You can just move like five of them at once.
Yeah, true, you could go around there.
Just careful, there are traps there.
I mean, I literally actually just need to get a little bit more closer and then I should be good.
He says that as he fucking shoves this light beam up my ass.
Okay, here it comes.
Oh, I thought you were going to use the fucking, that Mace's special attack.
Yeah, the sunbeam. I was also thinking...
I could have used that. Yeah, you're right.
Also, cool. You need that Death Shepherd dead, please.
Which one?
It's like 5 HP.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah.
Well, it's not my turn.
My shadow dude should be able to kill him.
Hoping.
Never mind, he's just not having a turn.
Oh, damn it. Dude, this Locust and Hunger of a Dark combo, though.
I get the nauseated and they skip their turn as well. But I only get that on my next pod.
They're almost all frightened, so they're all going to be stuck in this place now as well.
Sometimes the only way. A skeleton wouldn't be afraid. Or ghoul wouldn't be afraid.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we got a problem if they're afraid or something.
Nice.
The way he died?
Yep. Nice.
What? I can't see that guy?
It's like you slipped on ice. I think it's because of the nauseating cloud as well.
Well, shit.
I mean, they literally are just going to stand there and die.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, except for that guy.
Shadow Art's still okay. She'll just skip her turn, I guess. Yep. Locust swarm. This guy's running.
He be running.
What was that animation?
He be running.
What was that animation? One?
No, he did 11. Was it actually one?
No, I mean, he has his HP.
Oh yeah, because he has the defiance.
Yeah. I mean, when he started his turn, he would have just died.
Yeah, he would have.
Oh. I had an extra attack, you know.
That disoriented the fuck out of me for a second. I rolled a 30.
Nice.
Do it again.
Nope.
Nice.
We kind of both targeted at the same fucking.
I mean, I hit one of them onto that guy. Okay, hunger of a doll. Hunger of a dog. Get rid of that shit. Hunger of a
what
doll.
Hunger of, I can't get rid of the fucking this locust though. Press ran to the chest.
I was next to it actually.
This
other fuck. There's two of them usually here. Yeah? Why is there only one now? The other one just decided to fucking die.
Mm-mm.
The other one's actually just gone.
He's trying to fucking ambush us. He's waiting up ahead.
Yeah, Chris is just
because
gonna...
the other one usually like revives this one.
She said, "Oh, why are you going?" Okay.
Interesting.
She said, "Oh, I just fucking ran into it and got rid of it that way."
I'm nauseous.
Is this the final stretch?
Is this the final stretch?
Itself for 400.
Survival?
I got it.
Yep, right over there is where we go into Act 2.
And Elminster's not there, so we can't get more XP.
It's okay.
The last time I threw him into the cavern.
See, it would have been bad in any way.
It would have been bad, it would have been fun.
Or a blue jay.
Well, this is Act 2.
Okay.
My character's walking around in circles.
My tea.
My tea.
It's cold.
It's cold.
My tea. Cold as fuck.
Yeah, no, it's late. How long ago did you make it?
About 40 minutes ago.
That shit is iced, my dude.
Why did you forget? Why did you forget about it? Was it because maybe what happened at camp? Okay, I finally got the achievement for leaving Act 1.
However many episodes.
Yeah, no, dude. This will be episode 20 of this playthrough. This is 12 episodes from the previous one. So it'll be 32 episodes.
Oh, remember when we did it? Like in the first 2 days, we finished Act 1.
At least we leveled.
No, but me and Chris were like spamming this shit day and night. We'd sleep and wake up and do it.
I mean, I would love to do that if you guys would do it.
We didn't even sleep the first day it came out because we played it the first day it came out.
Awesome. Let's do it again then. You guys always just fucking bail.
Are you the true soul?
No.
Shadow on? Hello? Where's she looking?
yes.
take that as a yes. Listen up. Well. Grab a torch, stay out of the dark, and move fast. The shadows have eyes. Go on.
You heard her?
Okay. What's in this area?
Okay, so how this area works, right, is that everywhere we go, anything that dies that's not in the light, meaning that Yolathander gives light and each of us need to wield a torch otherwise.
Oh shit.
Yeah, so if something dies, it will basically resurrect until it fucking is in the light.
How do you take the torch?
You don't need to because of your weapon.
Yeah, you got
the weapon gives light. So, yeah, I'm going to stay next to you guys because I kind of need to not wear the torch for my stuff as well.
I'm just going to wear the torch for mine. Also, we mustn't go all the way to the fucking place. We have to go to the right to do that fight first.
Okay. Let me check something quickly for Shadowheart. Can't she learn to put light down?
You mean daylight?
Yes. Or did I not pick that? It should still be, yeah.
There it is. It should be in your ready to cast, though.
I'll put
that in this case,
just in case.
Go down without a fight. Okay. How many do I have?
How many what?
There's no way I'm failing this. I have fucking 3 dice somehow.
Lol. I'm ready to conjure my flaming sphere in there.
Let me summon the spider dude.
Oh, what is that fucking, what is that on the right there? What the fuck is that? Oh, that. Yeah, that's
interesting.
Don't look at his HP.
Check his legendary action.
His legendary action. All right.
239. What the?
Fantastic. I mean, fanatic retaliation. Once per round, when the spindle web fanatic is killed, he can use a legendary action to possibly deal 6 to 60 psychic damage and silence the attacker.
Hectic.
Oh my fuck. You need to one-shot him in a turn. Or 2 turns, actually.
I've been seen.
He's walking towards us!
No. It's fine. Okay. Guys, okay. I'm not moving. Time to scout. Okay, you're gonna stay here as long as I stay here.
Okay, we're still seen. Back up, bro.
Okay. I can hunger of a door the fuck out of them.
And then fireball, and then you can ding assist them as well. I'll stay here, though.
Can I short rest to get some spell slots back?
Sure.
Because that will help a lot.
Okay, so should I hunger of a door then to start us off?
Yes, I definitely think so. There's so many.
Okay.
And then I can frighten them maybe.
They're walking away.
Oh, never mind.
They all.
It's fine. They still have to come in there if Chris just can teleport like where we are. I think if you can maybe misty step Chris to where we are.
It's gonna be very fucking difficult.
Better all happen to be at the arse end of the fucking turn.
Because if you can, I can frighten a lot of them if you can get out of there.
The whole thing is they might just walk the fuck around. Okay, let me just.
Okay, a lot of them are frightened, so that's really good.
Okay, I'm gonna take care of these dudes all here in front.
Yeah, like a thing moves
so slow.
Hold on.
Yeah, so hold on.
It's gonna end out on one. Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go.
I could do that.
Oh, I should have. Okay, cool. You reminded me, actually.
What?
I should have enabled my psychic overload.
Done more damage. I think I should save the crit for the spider.
Yeah, for sure. So
okay, that leaves like 2 people.
I'm moving here so that, like, because if I could hit my...
Oh, my fucking Quasart is not even in battle yet.
Oh, damn.
Oh,
Survival is all that matters.
Yeah, okay.
As well. I can put the... I don't have a fucking level 5 spell slot for the Locust because I used it on the Death Knights.
Oh.
That's fine. It's not the end of the world. What do I want to do?
Should I put daylight on us just so we don't get fucked by the darkness here?
As long as we're near that thing, we should be fine.
All right.
As long as we fight in this area.
What I could do is, but your quasit's in it, so that might.
That's fine. I don't care about the quasit. It's not the end of the world. That's just there as a meat shield.
No, the problem is, like, I wanted to put the glyph of warding there, which it might just immediately explode it. I wanted to put it there preemptively, you know?
Wait, I think I can maybe move him. Yeah, you remember, I can just move him. He's not in the fight yet.
Okay. Let's see. Detonation might push them right back into the thing. That might be the best idea.
Yeah.
How are they going to get you? They're just going to walk through.
They're going to have to, I think.
I can maybe put that there just to do some damage in the meantime. So if anything walks onto that, it'll get pushed away with a strength saving throw.
Okay, you know. Nice.
So it might push them right back into the fucking darkness if they try.
Yes, that bitch was frightened. Nice.
Fuck you, Kensif.
You will die here.
Huh?
The absolute wills it so.
Huh? Really? Okay, I guess you walked. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be so shit for me. Put it on the cuckest area.
What?
I can't shoot shit now.
Fine. We can let them come closer before you shoot. It's not like they can do damage to us from where.
Yeah, I don't have the movement speed to shoot them either.
Nice.
I can't do my two attacks, but I can maybe kill him if my game clicks on.
Nice though.
Okay, and then I want to heal myself.
He died, nice. Wait, why does it say that I need to still... Oh, I still have my turn, holy shit. A little too far.
Please don't go too far away.
I'll be back. Don't worry.
Actually, want to wait and see what he does because he has to walk to us.
I don't think
I can preemptively.
I don't think I can, like, do anything.
It should be fine. You just please stay like close to us.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to come back here. Nice.
Right,
no longer frightened, unfortunately.
I don't want to put this thing closer to him because he's gonna come towards us.
But even if he now that should hopefully also slow him down a bit. Okay, he's dead.
Don't multi-attack.
Oh god.
That seems like an issue.
I am very... I can't hit him because of Sanctuary now.
AOE, same.
Guys.
I could shatter on him, except that...
Wow, that just got rid of my fucking ball. Okay?
I think...
Did Hungover Dog just destroy it?
Fucking got it.
Yep. It did do some damage, I think.
I see.
Nice.
Yeah, I can shatter him, but that's like all I can do with my spell slots then if I do that.
Yeah, I think so.
I cannot. I could literally can't do anything because of that fucking target.
Shatter! He saved against it?
I have no, like, AoE swim at all.
I could try and hold him next turn if he's still in Hunger of a Dar.
I wish I had my Insect Plague now, man.
Yeah, that would be pretty good.
I needed a level 5 spell slot, I just don't have one.
I have to skip my turn, I literally can't hit him.
That's fine. He's still got a while before I think he gets to us. Probably two turns.
Because he has to walk into this thing as well.
Yeah.
I just don't want to pass that fucking mind sanctuary view, so the sanctuary cock.
I can put that there preemptively. Just to walk through that as well.
That's good.
Oh. Can't taunt because of fucking sanctuary.
Mm-hmm. What does that do?
Sanctuary makes it so you can't hit him at all.
Okay, interesting.
Except through AoEs.
Yeah. Like that.
Yeah. He just ended his turn.
Nice.
He doesn't have... Wait, he has Sanctuary on still?
No, he doesn't.
Sanctuary blocked. Oh, okay. No cocky, bro.
I'm getting close as I can, yeah.
50% chance to hit him.
Turn him to a sheep.
He has 3 HP.
Turn him to a sheep.
Hold on. Okay, no.
He's no longer a sheep.
I thought it was...
What's his resistances? Hold on. None.
I've got 2 dark.
Ice,
baby.
He's got ice underneath him there.
That's good. I can add some more ice if he moves.
It might be worth... Should I shoot him with another ice one, or should I rather shoot an ice one there to increase the radius of the ice?
I can always hit an ice there. I think your arrows do more damage. Rather hit him directly, and I can always hit him with ice later.
All right.
Go, you fucking one.
There we go. I mean, that's good damage, man.
You could try this.
Hot shit.
So walk through it again.
Yeah, no. Poor dude, man. Jeez.
And then I can bless us so we have a higher chance of hitting him again.
Nice.
Saved.
He's frightened.
Oh no, he's just gonna stay. And I can't hit him at all.
Same, he's so far away.
Oh no.
Wait, hold on.
We can't get closer, or else we might blow this shit up. You said he did 4 damage?
Nice.
I missed. Damn, this is turning to...
I cannot get closer without, like...
Yeah, no, that's fine. No, that's fine. Rather let this shit be, yeah? We've got so much backup right now that he has to now... He just has to come to us.
Chris, like, I could put daylight here just in case. Like, if you want to stay over there.
No, I'm still in the radius, so it's fine.
Okay. Anything else I can do for us? Not really.
I mean, he's already on half HP. Damn.
I could put silence onto the thing and then he can't sanctuary while inside there.
That could be pretty good.
I mean, is that concentration or is it just cast?
Silence is concentration, but all it will do for Shadowheart, what I mean, is it'll just break the Beacon of Hope, which we haven't used at all yet.
I mean, we can just wait for him to come walking towards
us. Yeah, rather wait.
Look at him, he's just there, man.
Yeah, dude.
Like, he can't do shit. What you gonna do, bro? Oh
no, not a dash.
Oh no.
Nice.
He still has Mind Sanctuary on. AoE damage to knock him back anyway?
I'll try.
I see.
On me!
Sorry, I tried to best him to not hit you.
Fuck!
Oh my!
Oh shit!
You did to me!
Oh shit! I mean, you were. I didn't even see that.
Oops.
Why?
How much damage was that? 28.
You did 31 to me.
Holy crap. I'll heal you next turn, okay? I'll heal you next turn. I'll do that
this turn.
I'll do that thing where I can transfuse half of my remaining HP. To
and
you.
I got rid of my hunger of a door too.
Yeah, I know. I noticed. Okay, I'm sorry.
Motherfucker.
He was out of the hunger of a dying anyway.
I was about to push him back in.
I'm sorry. I didn't see you right next to me.
Ow. You stood next to me with the light specifically because of that.
It's okay. He's like almost dead.
I'm almost dead.
Not anymore. Calm down.
I can't do shit to him. I don't have any AoEs right now.
Well, next turn. I'm gonna be taking this fucking like 30 damages up my ass real quickly.
It's gonna be more than 30. He has multi attack.
Yeah, it's like 10 damage each shot at least average.
Shadowheart should get close in there so she can do Sentinel while other people are getting hurt.
Getting over here.
Call your Shadow Curse!
Mother, of course I am.
Fuck.
I'll move the moment I can. I'll move.
What the fuck is this? What is that? Hold on. What's... Spindleweb skepticism. -4 to armor class.
Oh, nice.
You've
also got the Guardian of Faith as well, and the weapon there, and Chrissy's there. I can actually finally do this now as well. Fucking...
on Tom because I fucking
sanctuary.
Unless I was gonna ask if you could move the Quasart and then you.
No, I can't move the Quasart.
Well, fuck your Quasart then.
Yeah, no, I don't care. Can you move the Quasart?
There you go.
Okay, I'm not healing you anymore.
I can't move. What? What do you mean? Oh my god, because he has the fucking sanctuary on.
Hello.
God, fuck you. I'm going up here.
I'm blind.
Did he just skip his turn?
Yeah, because he was lots of incapacitated. Mother, I missed.
Blood comes easy these days.
Miss, fuck you.
Well, he's got 9 HP.
9 HP. I think they're nice.
It sounds like a time fall.
Wow.
Double missed.
I thought you were gonna do magic missile.
I mean, I guess I could have. You're 100% correct. Magic missile would be the guaranteed hit and everything. You're 100% correct. That would have worked real nice. It's cool. You got this. You're not gonna miss.
45%.
With a crit.
Alright.
Jesus.
You've got the lantern now as well.
Yay.
See, everything worked out. You can carry me. Won't you help me? Set me free.
Help.
Help. Who's saying help?
The lantern itself that we just got.
Okay.
Oh,
did
fucking...
you just walk over your bonfire?
No.
No. What are you talking about? So what's the area we're at now called?
Did
we unlock the lantern? release the pixie.
Fucking
the shadow cursed lance,
something like that. Yeah. There's another fight down there, but it's not as big as this fucking spider's fight.
Oh, let's do it.
I have no spell slots.
I got you. A party member is in a conversation and I cannot do this. There's a bunch
of...
Yeah,
if you look in the bushes, just don't look in the bushes. You know?
In the bushes? Oh, I see.
Don't look in the bushes.
I see the bushes.
No, don't look in the bushes.
Are you sure you see the bushes?
Yeah, you shouldn't look
there's
in the bushes.
There's one like
at all.
Right
it's
there.
Fine.
There's one right there. Okay, are we ready?
Fucking hunger of a door. But it won't hurt the chest because that's toughness.
Yeah.
I'll put a hunger of a door there to start then. It's walking away.
No.
Just walking away.
Hey, it gave us a lot of opportunity to get a bit closer in now.
Yeah, I guess. They just start walking away. What the fuck?
Hilarious.
I can hit it from the up here.
I'll put this here.
Ooh, I'm first in turn order. Don't get close. Okay, three of them are frightened.
I'm not first in turn order.
Why am I in the fucking combat? Excuse me. Oh yeah, because I used Hunger of a Dog. But your closet?
Where the fuck is
that closet's
bitch?
All the way back there.
he's coming. He's coming. He's
oh,
not.
Shit, I forgot what this dude to our right and left here. Yeah.
Oh.
Yes, there is.
I see. Okay.
Okay, well, I'll end my turn, I guess.
I have disadvantage against him. Cool. What does he count as? What is he? He's a plant.
Oh, they're plants. So fire damage. What the fuck is this? What is this passive? I've never seen this passive before.
Which one?
Sprouting necrosis.
Too dark. You
that doesn't sound very good.
Not too dark. Mm-hmm. This is not that dark.
You
excuse
fucker.
Me. I can see there.
Don't the pure thing candle.
Hey! Hey! Fuck you!
Entangle?
Fuck you!
Nice.
Fuck you!
Nice.
How many flippin' actions?
Yeah, yeah. Hey?
Dear Jesus, are you guys still playing Baldur's Gate?
Yeah. Yeah.
Back two now.
Noise.
If they walk through there, they're getting pushed back.
I was just on a call that's been for 2 hours.
Nice.
Good. Again.
Sure.
This disadvantage I'm getting from these guys.
Ooh. Nice. That was 30 damage, dude. Damn. Ooh.
How much was that?
That was a lot of damage.
10 plus 3 plus 1 plus 4 plus 10 plus 1 plus 3. Holy shit!
What the fuck do you even do to that guy?
I don't know. Man regretted his life choices.
Slashing flourish ranged did that. Are you sure?
You sure? Hot damn.
Simply, this fight is over.
Damn.
Where's this other dude? There he is.
Oh.
Cool, what do you think of my damage?
I want to see them go through my fucking shut up the door.
Why can I not smack this bitch?
Oh my
god. Oh, I don't have any movement. I'm entangled.
Smack that, you know, in the front.
Just so by the way, I'm gonna put it out there. Mm-hmm. In that one turn, I did almost 90 damage. Almost
damn.
100.
Damn. Can I do that with bosses?
I can, but the boss's AC is a lot higher than this. And usually I have a lot of resistances to it.
They're just not moving through my hunger over there. They just don't want to.
I'm going through it.
Alright.
Where's this other enemy?
Why can't I
one
reach
over there?
That? Oh, because now I'm in Hunger of a Dog. Okay.
It's just this one.
Fuck.
Unless you're talking about this one.
Oh, there's one that's hidden there. I can maybe take care of two smaller ones. Or I go for this dude.
I messed up coming
I
in
I just
here.
Realized. I just realized this thing did not, like, shoot you away. The glyph of warding, so it doesn't
I don't
allies.
I don't know, I just don't think I'm in the center yet, maybe?
You don't need to be in the center, you just need to be in it at all.
Oh my goodness, what is wrong with me this turn?
You tell me, you used it all in the last turn.
Got fire on my weapon again.
Mm-hmm. That candle.
It's only the two of them left.
You've been constricted.
No, that's not good.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Disadvantage. What do you mean?
Mm-hmm. One left.
And he's a. Where's he?
He's hiding in this boss over here.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Fuck you!
Get me out.
Oh my goodness, that was fucking hilarious.
I think we need a short rest, yeah? That's you, Chris. We need you for the short rest.
It's kind of funny because my entire thing, I can only do that once a fucking turn. Or once a fucking short rest, or that damage.
It actually skipped me.
You were close enough.
Did you not get it?
No, I got it. What I mean is the fucking... I was digging up that thing, and with me getting short rested, it immediately skipped my animation of digging it up.
Oh,
I see.
And it was just immediately dug up.
Okay, well, we did a nice good thing.
There's still another fight totally to the right.
Okay, awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. Always appreciate the support, and I'll check you all in the next one. Cheers.